Today we have Debbie Reynolds, Amanda Freeman, Philip Desmond, and our usuals, Joshua Taylor, Kyle Williams, and Jason Harrington. Now, I'm sure you all know why you're all here today to discuss it.
Oh, help somebody! Fluffy's stuck in the tree!
Not to fear! Jason is here! Good food. Yes. It's good food, Fluffy. Good food. Good flu. Hang on, Fluffy. Here you go, Mrs. Wilson. Fluffy's okay now.
Thank you, Jason. You're such a nice boy.
I only did what any citizen of Sleepydale would do if they were in my shoes.
Jason? Jason? Stay with us, son.
What?
That'll be another half hour for you, son. And remember, the longer you daydream, the longer you have to stay. That'll be another half hour for the rest of you.
Jason!
Now, I'm sure you all know why you're here. This is not why we are here.
Now, the reason we are here is to determine...
Oh, Miss Wright!
Wait. There is a spider right above your head.
Really?
There's Koehler. Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, okay, Brady, hold on a second. Whatever you do, don't move. Awesome.
You totally got him. I totally got Brady.
You want me?
but now I think it's time I live my life on my own. I guess it's just what I must do.
Don't you want me? You know I can't live it, but I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. It's what you left behind. You think you've changed your mind?
I'm just gonna go get some caramels.
It's caramel.
Whatever.
Who's Gary Mel?
Second level.
much about women, Jason? I got to the third level. Oh. Todd's got nothing. There's so much more men than you. I mean, sooner or later, Chrissy's gonna realize that for herself that she actually does like you and not Todd.
Josh, what are we doing here, dudes?
Jason, dude, shut up. Play dead.
Oh, yeah.
There you are.
about it, man.
Strip.
No, Brian.
Could always get a job.
I said it looked rad from the advertisement.
Dude, your mom made the best cookies, I swear.
Whether he left?
No, they ate them all.
Yeah, you would. Hey, did you guys know there are like drug lord dudes around here?
Yeah, your mom was showing me an article in the paper about it. I guess they found over like a couple K in some guy's house.
I didn't know that kind of stuff when I was in Sleepy Dale.
Jason, dudes, how do you make all that money?
I don't know. Probably just from selling coke or something.
You guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, what are we thinking?
Because I'm thinking, if we could get our hands on some of that stuff, we could sell it, make some cash, and go see the movie.
Yeah, dude! Yeah!
Okay, cool.
Where are we going to get that kind of stuff?
We could fake it. My mom's always cooking and stuff. We use some for cooking crap. I mean, they never know the difference.
Yeah, I do.
I'm gonna run to the store and get some milk.
Okay, Mom!
You want to do it?
Shut up, dude.
I'm sure you'll be pleased with the quality of our merchandise. So how much, considering the quality of the merchandise, do you think we can get off that there little bag, considering the quality of the
powdered sugar?
This is powdered sugar!
We have a proposition for you. For you!
We have a proposition for you.
Wait! The mama didn't mail! Yeah, we have more than you.
We have a proposition for you.
We sure do got a proposition for you.
So we dang well do.
Yep.
And boy, do we have a proposition for you.
I certainly have an offer for you.
Aye, we do. Proposition, grande.
You. Babe. Proposition.
Give me a second to discuss with my mates, mate.
Ah, sure thing, sure thing.
Dude, I cannot believe this guy is actually going to give us 2K for a bag of dish soap.
I know, it's the best deal in the world.
Yeah, me too.
He's almost like a cut fourth blow.
we'll take it, mate.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Hey, watch the face on the way out.
It's fast.
Joshua's house, all right? See you next century.
Hey, Mom!
Hey,
you have to get the gold boxes before you let us into the Castle of Eternal Doom. And see, we're really fortunate that we have the bootleg version of this game, because in the original version you have 52 HKs, and in this one you get a whole 54 HKs, so the graphics are a lot better. In addition to that, Captain Asma has three colors on his cape other than the original two. So this conveys a feeling of loyalty for Pepperdale, because her favorite color is lime green, and lime green is additional color as well.
Man, it sucks that me and Kyle lost our shirts, huh? Oh well. At least we have one of them.
Yeah, it is.
Some sleep if you want to, like, you know, go to the movie a while.
Yeah, dude.
How about you, Josh?
Scoot over.
Jason. Good night, Josh.
Good night.
Me too. Yes.
So, Josh, do you know any consolations?
Not really.
You don't? None?
Sorry. Do you?
Yeah! Look, I'll show you one. See? Like, over there, like, okay. Up a little bit, right where I'm pointing?
Yeah.
That's Leo. It's a line.
Leo?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, so, what's that one?
That's the moon.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well, what about that one over there? See? There's another one. Like, under that one a little bit, over to the... What?
You're so beautiful. Look, Christine, there's something I've been wanting to tell you for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that you're the most amazing person I've ever known. And whenever I'm around you, it doesn't matter what else is going on or what other stuff's bad in my life. Whenever I come around you, it just gets better. You make it better. You make me better. I remember when I first met you, I couldn't even look you in the face. I thought you were an angel. I never stopped thinking about you. You took my breath away.
About 5 minutes after you guys zonked out. So Josh, dude, are you gonna ask Christy to the prom, dude?
Thank you.
around today, and we were wondering if maybe you wanted to come with us.
Oh, I'd like to, but I'm kind of already going with Todd. Actually, I was going to tell you about Cindy and I before the movie. We were going to go roller skating. You want to come to that?
Roller skating? Okay. Maybe. Look, I don't know what we're doing, where, but maybe we'll show. Maybe not.
Well, I hope so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So maybe I'll see you later on.
Okay.
Okay. All right. See you later. Bye.
Bye, Josh.
I'm sorry, man. Maybe some other time.
Sure.
Maybe.
I could call Rhonda.
Who's Rhonda?
Only the most beautiful woman in the world.
Rhonda?
Yeah, you met her on the way home from the mall.
Oh, that's Rhonda? Wait, Rhonda? God, you like her? Wow, Kyle actually likes someone.
I admire her.
Right. Oh, the chick of the books.
We'll call her out, dudes. I don't know her number.
Use phone book.
I don't know her last name.
Just look up Rhonda. Her name is Rhonda, isn't it? Hey, let's call Mr. Brady and ask him.
Yeah.
Kyle to the
Okay, bye.
Should can whack him.
No, I know. First, we better find out what's happened to them. Yeah, what's important to us.
That's unfortunate.
Rhonda.
do now, dudes? We got like 2 hours to kill.
Hey, Christy might still be at the Wilderman, dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go down there, guys.
Cool, let's go down there.
That thing ever since, man.
Yeah.
Well, better get going.
Yeah.
Thank you.
to milk. I have something that you might want, Joshua.
Who's this?
My name is Two-Toed Tony.
Two-Toed
Tony. Will you please read the Imaginos, Mr. Teratoni?
Don't play games with me. We both know it was not your real stuff.
Huh?
I want my money back. And in exchange, I think I have something that matters to you.
Christy?
So if you want your little girlfriends back, you'll be at my warehouse tonight at 5 o'clock. With the money.
Listen,
clean.
If you don't give her...
What's the matter, Josh? Actually, it's Voss.
How's it going? I'm Josh. I'm
Lieutenant Sipowicz.
That's me.
Hey, it's about time you get shut up.
You sell my donuts. Hey, appreciate this. We've been trying to track Two-Toed Tony down for a long time.
Yeah, well, he's right in there, so.
It's a real snapball. Hey, why don't you go ahead and say check it out?
I'm on it.
You're on it. Looks like your boy's got some reward money coming.
Reward money?
Yeah, there's always a little reward money on his drug stuff, so it's a little fiesta, huh?
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, Captain, I think you ought to come take a look at this. It's a bag full of money.
We got it under control from here. Hey, Tim, give him a little snapball right downtown. Give him the nickel tour. And, hey, stop and get him a donut. We'll see you guys around, huh?
I'm sorry, that movie's been rated R by the MPAA. We can't let you guys in.
Yeah.